Okay, this video is to show you how to use FreeConvert to reduce the file size for upload for a Solo NISMA festival. As you can see here, you should use your iPad or your phone and open the internet browser. Go to freeconvert.com/video-compressor. And it'll take you to this site where you can choose the proper file from your library and upload it. Right here on the main screen, you're going to see a big blue button that says Choose Files. Go ahead and click Choose Files. Click From Device, since you're uploading a video you have already recorded. Then select Photo Library and select the appropriate video. Then you're going to be taken to this screen where it's going to ask you to set your settings. There are just a very few specific file types and sizes that are going to be allowed by the NISMA platform. So the first thing you want to do here is click the settings cog. And on the next screen, you're going to change the compression method to target a file size. And in the box, type in 225 megabits. Then click apply settings. Make sure the format says MP4 before you click compress now. Then the file is going to upload. It'll take a few minutes to upload and compress, and then you'll be able to re-download that new, smaller file to your device. If you click the down arrow, you get a few options to save your file to the Google Drive or to Dropbox. Don't click the down arrow. Just click the green button so that it saves directly onto the device that you're using. And you can see you get taken back to the internet browser, and you can see the progress of your download. And once that download is complete, you are ready to upload it to the Music First platform to complete that task in your NISMA evaluation.